Do you guys think that a homeless person's favorite thing to do on the internet is view his shopping cart